Sure, I'm open. What about your boy? Don't forget, you can always whack him with it.
I'll make good use of it.
Make up your mind? About time I had something to do.
A good fit.
Keep your bits in all the right places. Let's make something then. Take your crap. Hand it over already. Yeah, I'll take it. That'll polish up real nice. I'll toss it on the pile. That ought to last you a little while. Need something special? What? You just came to stare?
Ah! 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 Look at that. Fancy a dip, brother? Yet another mystery, Crystal.
Did the lake just react to us destroying that crystal?
It will appear.
The lands of Vanaheim are certainly more alive than those in other realms. Perhaps it's glad you got rid of that crystal.
Seems like the pond still wants something. What if you threw a crystal in? It worked! Look, it gave us a gift in return. Oh wow, that equipment will prove useful. And crystal shards. I bet we'll get a reward for any return to the pond.
That's handy. Good thing we collected all those crystals in the first place, eh?
Ugh!
spring. Time of rebirth, renewal.
Oh, I've missed the smell of those flowers. I'm sorry, kid. Just come back already.
So, these are the Valin schematics, eh?
You know of him?
Aye. One of the most gifted dwarven smiths around. Until he developed a conscience, anyhow.
Spring. I can hear something inside it. Something angry. Trapped. Look, the plate. It's lit up, kinda.
Ah. Two lit springs, two lit runes. Might be connected. Spring. Time of rebirth. Renewal.
Oh, I've missed the smell of those flowers. I'm sorry, kid. Just come back already.
The water. It smells so fresh.
Brother, we should shove the boy in.
Huh?
You've developed a bit of a stench, it must be said.
I have not. I haven't. Right?
It is natural.
Father! Another hungry wisp. Poor gazelle.
Thank you. Come on.